Hi guys, this is Ruchi and welcome to my channel. I hope you guys are doing good. Peach is a baby bowl, right? So guys, today I'm not vlogging, it's cooking. It's a cooking video. So this will gonna be a cooking vlog today. Guys, I have been thinking this recipe since very long. So I didn't get a chance to share with you, but today I got a chance. I have some time to share with this recipe. It's a mirchi pickle, it's a green chili pickle, and which is very easy to make, and I think all the ingredients are easy to available at your home. You always have these ingredients at home, that's not hard to find at home. So, and trust me guys, this achar will gonna goes with everything, every single thing you're gonna eat at home, like with dal and rice, with dal rice, with rajma chawal, with paratha, with roti, and with anything guys. So trust me guys, whoever tried this recipe, they just loved it. And it's very easy guys. It doesn't take time to make anything, and ready to eat hai, guys. So, and at our home, it's must to have. My husband, he cannot resist himself without eating this a day. So it's must to have at home. So guys, it's ki main recipe aapko dikhati hu. So jaldi se main dikhe chili dekhiye. This chili is not that spicy. It's spicy but not that spicy, not extremely. So for recipe, we're gonna be using this bunch of chilies, green chilies, a bowl to cut it down all and put them in there, and some salt, 1 tablespoon of salt and chili powder. And this is the coriander powder and chaat masala. So this thing you can blend together, mix it together. And this is a kachi dani, the mustard oil. So these are the ingredients which I'm gonna be using in this recipe guys. So do connect it with me and watch this vlog till the end. Yes guys, so I will gonna cut these. If possible, just use the gloves. I don't have gloves, so I just cutting this bare hands, no gloves. Cut it like that. It's up to you. Totally up to you. What shape you want? But I usually try to give cut it like in between, because it tastes good guys, you must try. Fatafat ye sari mirch kaat lete hain. Yes guys, so now chili is already cut it. So now I will gonna be putting ingredients. So first of all, that salt and red pepper, red chili powder, and salt just use according to your taste guys, however you like it. And this powder, this spice, that's called chaat masala and coriander powder. Just use it like together. Just put according to your taste, guys. So it's always gonna be a. And to wet it, just put a mustard oil. And guys, try not to use too much oil, because too much oil can destroy the taste of this pickle. So better be cautious. So just itna dale isme oil taki ye thoda sa ghila sa ho jaye achar. Not too much oil, like other jaise aap hum achar banate hain to usme too much oil hota hai, wo drip kar raha hota hai. Not like that, just to make it wet. So little bit oil.
ऑयल बिल्कुल बेस्ट है, इसकी क्वांटिटी है लाइक बिल्कुल बेस्ट डाला है ऑयल इसके अंदर। ये देखिए इसमें आप ज़रा भी नॉट इवन अ सिंगल ड्रॉप यू गोना सी द ऑयल, बिल्कुल ऑयल नहीं है इसमें। ये देखो ज़रा सा डाला है मैंने जस्ट टू मेक इट वेट, और ये टेस्ट बहुत अच्छा करते हैं भाई, बहुत अच्छा। सो मैं थोड़ा सा चाट मसाला और कोरिएंडर पाउडर लिटिल बिट आई एम गोना बी यूजिंग फॉर मोर फ्लेवर। सो बेसिकली जो इसका गेम है ना, मतलब जो इसका फ्लेवर है वो चाट मसाला एंड कोरिएंडर पाउडर ही है द बेस। And oil is, I think oil I just use a 1.5 tablespoon, and that was enough for it. You don't have to put too much oil, as we usually put it in the Indian pickles. No, just a little bit. And you can make this at home and just put it in the fridge, and you can use this this pickle almost like a 15 to 20 days. Nothing will gonna happen to this pickle. So yes guys, this is ready. Look how amazing it is. Yes guys, so now the pickle is ready, the green chili pickle is ready. Look how amazing it looks guys, and it tastes so good, so freaking good guys. Like you can use this with anything, any Indian food. So guys, I will gonna be coming with more interesting recipes and more whatever I can show in the vlog, and try to make this recipe guys. And if you tried this recipe, just do let me know in the comment section that you have tried it and how you liked it. So guys, I hope you like this video, and if you like this, just do let me know that you how much you liked it, because with your likes I can know how you like my videos. And just keep supporting my vlog guys, and I will gonna be coming with the more vlogs, more interesting vlogs, and try to do good as much as I can and be good with your surroundings. Be strong and be positive in your life, and thank you so much guys for liking my vlog and liking my recipes and everything, and thank you, have a blessed day, bye bye.